Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Nicole Hause. I've been skateboarding for 12 years now. I've been competing in professional contests for 6 years, and I just got named to the 2019 National Olympic Skateboarding Team. Today, we're gonna learn the Fakie Ollie. This is where you're riding in your same stance, which I'm goofy-footed, so my right foot will be forward. But instead of looking in front of you, you're actually gonna turn around and look behind you and approach the lip like that. And then you're gonna bonk off with your back wheels and then land riding forward. So let's go get it. This is one of my favorite tricks, actually. It's really simple and fun, and I've been doing it since I was a kid. It was kind of one of my first, like, real air tricks, I feel like, where I learned how to bonk off the coping. So you're not in a switch stance, you're in your same position, but instead, you're just looking over your back shoulder and approaching the coping backwards. So when you're approaching the coping backwards, you're gonna wanna think about, like, thrusting your back leg and bonking your wheels off the coping. The bonking is what gets you into the air, and it's really important. It feels good when you bonk your wheels. You keep your body really stable in this trick. There's not any, like, 180 or spinning anything. You actually keep your shoulders parallel. Not bonking your wheels would mean that either you tried to ollie before you bonked, before you hit the coping, or you just weren't ready for the bonk and you missed it, and that would mean your board just kind of flies up behind you and you just lean forward and probably knee slide away. So the timing of the bonking is really important. I've done it where you don't feel that bonk, but you still have the same motion, but it doesn't feel good. So, like, really enjoy doing the trick. You have to bonk your wheels off the coping, and it gives you a lot more control. Committing in this trick is really important because you're gonna wanna commit before you even bonk your wheels. When you bonk your wheels, just know I'm gonna land this. You kind of shift your weight forward and then you roll back in and ride away forward. It's a weird bail if you bonk and then you're like, no, 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 wait, I don't wanna land it for some reason. It can be kind of weird because the board is naturally just under you. Because you're not turning, when you turn, it's a little bit easier to kind of push the board away from you. But with the Fakie Ollie, if your body's parallel and the board's under your feet, you're gonna roll away just fine. Remember these three things: approach, bonk your wheels, stay over your board and committed, and then roll away. And it'll be just fine. And it'll be fun, I promise. Thanks for watching. Check out more of my tips on the Olympic channel. Fakie Ollie. My mom always is like, what's that called, the Fakie Ollie? It's where you approach the coping at, sorry. Yeah, so that was a lot of too much thought.